Alright, how's it going, guys? This is Justin from RC Mafia. I know it's been a long time, but I've been moving and all kinds of stuff. So, I got an unboxing here of something that I'm pretty excited about. First, we'll start with a small package. Alright, this first one, gotta lead it up to bigger things. Alright, first one is these STRC heavy duty axle shafts for SCX10 axle. Wonder what that could be for. Alright, let me get to this bigger box. Just 1 second. And the reason why I didn't say, be careful when handling sharp knives and objects, or ask your parents for permission if you're not of age, it's because I'm not even using any kind of tools or utensils. This is just going to be all hands. Da, da. Getting closer, I promise. What is this? Yep, so we shall see why, oh, why do I have that? And are you guys ready? Ta-da! Yes. It is what you think. This is a Matt Zella Wraith Zella chassis. Got this from a gentleman online. Really cool guy. Pretty helpful, knowledgeable. And man, am I excited to build this. This is gonna be sweet. If y'all remember, I had a Matt Zilla Ultra 4 chassis. I ended up having to sell it. No, didn't want to, but I had to. So I was like, man, I'm gonna get me another one regardless. So here it is. I'm probably gonna be wrenching on this thing tonight, getting things mocked up. And then if I get to a point where it'll be a roller, then I may upload another video of it, some progress. But this is going to be a 1.9 Wraithzilla. Yes, 1.9. So it's going to be a little Zilla. But appreciate it for you guys checking this video out. Please rate, comment, like, subscribe. Sorry about the turtle tank making the noise in the background, but that's what I got to work with right now. So I will talk to you guys later. Peace. I'm out.